here, and today's session is all about cardio. So you guys have been requesting more cardio workouts, so I hear ya. Let's do some cardio today. So here's the deal. What this workout is gonna be is a mix of high and low impact as well as intensities. So you're gonna have several different options to make this work for you. Of course, you can always choose to stay low impact when we start to do jogging or jumping. Just stay with a march or do some tapping. I'll show you some ways to modify. Another option for those of you that might have a rebounder at home, you might find that doing this in a jogging pattern also works for you on your bounder. Now, if you do use a bounder, please be extra cautious and extra careful with some of these moves because we're gonna be traveling. You may not be able to do that on your bounder. So whatever you choose, honor your body, listen to your body, do what works for you, and let's just keep moving and have a good time, okay? So we've already started marching, I hope. You weren't just standing there listening to me talk. But let's keep going. We're gonna warm things up. So I really want to give you a great cardio workout, but I want you to think of this really as an alternative to the treadmill. So we're not gonna do a lot of complicated steps or choreography. You'll notice that the rhythm of the music is very steady. It's also very repetitive. So we're not doing a lot of intricate, complex things to keep your attention. What I want you to do is just kind of get into the zone today and just really enjoy the movement, enjoy feeling your heart beating strong, your breathing being strong. Just think about getting stronger overall through your body, your lungs, your heart, your energy is getting stronger. Everything gets stronger, okay? So let's keep going right here. We're gonna make our arms just a little bigger. I want you to reach them out and in. Good. So really start to pump. You got it. Picking up those feet. Now I'm wearing shoes, especially, which can be really important when we start to add a little bit more impact. You want some support through your feet. If you're on carpet at home, bare feet might work for you too. Again, listen to your body. It tells you what it needs. Take those arms overhead. Let's punch it up. So we're really starting to rev now. Good. Give me 8 more counts right here. Lift tall through the spine. Abs are in. Good. Now, if you want to stay low impact, I want you to keep going with this walk. But if you can, give me a little jog right here. Light on the feet. Pump those arms, just drive them back and forth. Good. So as we're jogging, we're actually going to lean a little bit forward. Not slouching forward, but just a slight little lean forward from the hips. So we're not bouncing straight up and down. We've got that little lean. So if we were running outside, you actually want to think about almost falling forward into your run, and you want your arms to be totally relaxed. Just kind of let them swing. Good. So if you're on the bounder, you can use that same idea. Stay in place. Good. So now we should be really starting to feel nice and warm. Getting the body revving. Good. Whether you're power walking or jogging, heart rate should be coming up a little bit. You notice that I'm getting a little more breathless here. Sorry, I know you have to deal with my heavy breathing into the mic. That's never fun. But at least you know I'm working hard too, right? Can't fake it. So let's keep the jog going. Now let's just change up our arms a little bit more. All I want you to do from here is what I call a little jumping jack arm. Reach it up, reach it down. Up, down. So we're gonna pull the arms down by the sides. Good. Right here. Now we're gonna take the arms up to tempo, and I want you to give me a little heel kick. Really bring the heels in close to your body, keeping that slight forward hinge from your hips. Good. Really revving. Nice. Starting to breathe heavier here. Give me 8 more. 6, 4, 3, 2, take it back to your jog or march. Hold and breathe. Good, how are we feeling? Yeah, you okay? So again, if you're on the bounder, you're gonna need to stay in place. But if you have a little room, we're gonna take a walk or a jog forward. Take it back. Take it forward. Take it back. So we can't really go backwards on a treadmill, or we shouldn't. Not very safe. But we can here, if we're on the floor. Jog it front, jog it back. Good. nice and easy. Just a little change of direction. Starting to kick in more of the muscles in the back of the body. Good. Excellent. Two more. Take it back. One more set forward and back. You got it. Now, staying with the jog or the march. From here, we're gonna do two heels to the side. If you're low impact, it's just a step. Out, switch. Keep going. Low impact, you look like this. Without the hop. Good. Now let's add our arms. Reach them up, reach them down. So it's just a little heel dig. Out, in. Out, in. Good. The bounce is up to you. Excellent. Four more right here. It's four. Three. Two. Walk or jog. Take it back. Nice and easy. Let's go back to that travel. Take it towards me. Forward. Take it back. Take it front. And back. Good. So if you're like me, I don't have a lot of room to travel, but I'm still moving just a little bit. If you're on that boundary, you're staying in place. Give me four more here. Good. So let's make sure we're staying elevated with the breath, elevated with the heart rate, but still comfortable. You're not gasping for air. You're not going, oh my gosh, when is this gonna be over? We should be in the zone. So I want you to feel strong, but still comfortable. If you get out of that zone, take it down a notch. Let's go back to the heel digs. We're gonna use the arms. Two, to the right. Up, switch. Almost said left there. I gotta remember to mirror everything. Lots to think about, right? I'm in the zone too, I wanna make. Bring it up, good. It's so much fun for me to do these videos with you guys, because it's like having a workout partner for me too. So I get as much out of it as you guys do. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for keeping me active. Accountable is the word I was looking for. Thanks for holding me accountable. Three more. Last two. Take it back to your walk or jog. Good. So let's use the arms. Pump them up. Keep breathing. If you're power walking, you're doing the same thing with those arms. Just kind of punch in front. Good. Now bring it back in basic. Just let them swing. Nice and easy. You got it. Now, all we're going to do is a little side to side. Start with a tap. So catch your breath if you need to. Step tap. Low impact. Stay here. Good. Now, we're going to take it back up. Adding a little bounce. Take it out. Take it in. Out and in. So if you're staying low impact, just go side to side. Out and in. Nice and easy. Good. Now, turn it to your right. Low impact. Just step. I'll try to show you those flashes as we go. Take it back to me. Out and in. Turn left. Back to the center. Out, in. Turn right. Center. Two. Good. Left side. Perfect. Now, take it center. Give me a basic jack. Nice and big. If you're low impact, just alternate tapping. Right, left. Good. That's it. Now I want you to give me two jacks to the left. Come center. Go to the right. Come center. Give me one of each. Right, center, left. Good. Stay strong. Come on, we got four more. Three more. Two more. And one. Jog or walk. Breathe. Good. How you feel? You doing good? You still in the zone? Take some deep breaths. Make sure you're staying steady. Good. Excellent. Just find that rhythm again. Make sure you got that slight hinge forward if you're jogging. Kick up those feet nice and high if you're going for a walk. Good. Now, let's just run it to the right like this. Go back. Two. And switch. So I'm walking or jogging it. Two to the side. Two back. Just switch your feet in any way that feels comfortable. When you're jogging, you don't really have a tap. So just kind of change direction when it feels natural with your feet lifted. Yeah, good. If you're on that rebounder, do a little side to side, nothing big. Two more. Hold it, take it back to the center, nice and easy. Now I'm gonna keep my feet a little lower, or you're walking. We're gonna do a little twist through the lower body. See if you can give me a little bit of a bounce, even if you're low impact, see what it feels like. Just give me a little twist. Turning through the hips, turning the knees, good. Let's make the arms a little bigger. Twist and rotate. Aha, good. Now, single count. One, two. Keep the twist. Take the arms up, up, down, down. So it's overhead in front of the chest. Good. Stay in that rhythm. Stay in the zone. Four more, please. Up. Three. Two. And one. Walk or jog. Basic. So this is where we're always coming back to. Nice and easy. Remember, this is just a substitute for a treadmill or an outdoor walk or jog. Keep it basic, keep it strong. Let's start to pick up those feet a little higher. Good. Nice. You can't see her right now, but Peanut is supervising off on the sidelines. She's sort of sleeping, sort of looking at me like I'm a little crazy. Probably both. Pick up those heels. Good. Nice. Keep going. Nice and steady, nice and strong. Let's pick up the heels a little higher. Lift. Good. Now just take your right arm up and down. Up, down. So into your reach. Nice and high to the ceiling, press it down. Walking or jogging. Good. Now just switch. Left arm. Up, down. Just working one side of the body at a time. Mixing things up. Keeping on your toes. Keeping thinking. Good. Now go back to your right arm, but make it faster. Up, down. One arm at a time. Reach and press. Good. Lift. Keep going. Get ready. Left arm, let's go. High low. Keep going. Four. Three. You know what's coming, right? Both arms. Nice and quick. Up and down. Really reach. Make it as big as you can. Yes, good. Lift. Oh yeah, we're feeling this. Beautiful. Now let's all come back to a walk. Breathe. So I'm leading with my left foot. See if you can get there with me. Good. Deep breath. Catch your breath for a second. Excellent. I'm sweating. How about you? You feeling this? Good. So we have a little Latin music going on. You know how I love Latin music, right? So I want you to pick up your feet. I want you to think up with your knee. Now, if you're on that bounder, you can also take this up here. Or if you're on the floor and you want to take it up, just give me a nice high knee, circle the arms. Get into the groove. Feel that rhythm. Nice job. Eight more. Six. Four. Three. Take that left foot forward and back. Front, back. Good. Now, if you want, take it front, take get back. So you can keep stepping or give me this little scissor switch. Four more. Three, two, take it back to the step. Breathe. Breathe. Good. Sit. Scissor or stay here. So you have two counts. Now give me singles. We're gonna reach the arms up, down, lift. Eight more. Six, four, three. Give me two steps to the left. Go back. Good, just breathe it out. Picking up those feet. Excellent. How you doing, guys? Pick it up here. Or you stay with the tops. So I'm kind of doing a little skip now. One, two, three, tap. If you're on that bounder, just keep it in place. One more set. Hold it. Breathe. Now we're gonna steady the feet. We're gonna go back to that forward and back step. But this time we're gonna lead with the right leg. Steady your feet. Take it front, take it back. Good. Deep breaths. Stay here or double bounce. Take it back to the walk. Front, back. If you wanna stay with the hops, you can, you can. Make it work. Double hop. Nice. Are we ready to go on our singles? Let's reach those arms up and down. Lift it. Give me eight more. Six. Four. Three. Walk it out to your right. Same movement we did before. So you stay with the tap or give me that little skip and tap. One, two, three, tap. Nice. Check in with your intensity. Make sure you're still feeling good. Still working. Still sweating. But we feel okay. Four. Three. Two. Walk or jog. Take it back. Breathe. Good. Let's start to push with the backs of your arms. Press in. Push in. I want you to push those arms back behind you. Drive it down. Squeeze. Good. Get ready. Take the arms up to tempo. Push back. So really extend from your elbows. Feel that little kickback action in the triceps. Push it out. Good. Nice. Come on, stay strong. Stay in that zone. Uh-huh. That's eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Do a step touch side to side. You're here. Keep the arms pushing back. So this is our little skier. We're gonna ski down the mountain. Not that I know anything about skiing because I live in Florida. I do not ski. You can't water ski like this either. So I'm gonna use my imagination. Those of you that know all about skiing, I may be totally off. You can tell me later. Push back in the hips. Good. Nice. Now, low impact. You make it bigger by pushing down further. Or start to give me a little hop. Uh-huh. If you got room for a little more intensity, jump it. Up to you. So now we're right? An imaginary mountain. Push back. Nice day. Light on your feet. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last set. Come on. Walk or jog. I need to come back to walk for a second after that. So you go where you need to go. Keep it moving though. Deep breaths. You're doing great. Stay with me here. Give me a high knee. Lift. Here's your higher impact version. Keep lifting. Uh-huh. Excellent. Now, let's get the arms bigger. We're gonna pull down into the knee. So I'm just showing it to you so you can take it where you need to take it. Keep breathing. That's it. Lift. 4, 3, 2, walk or jog. We're gonna go skiing one more time. Yes, you can. Give me your taps to begin. Push back. Good. So use the triceps. High, low. Give me that level change. Make it as big as you can. Yeah? If you're ready to add on, start the leap. Good. If you can make it even bigger, jump. Turn the hips on your landing. Push back, land light. I don't want you slamming into the floor. Good. Keep it soft. 8 more, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Oh my goodness, we're almost there. Come on. 2, one more set. Walk or jog. Breathe. I'm out of breath too. Give me your knee as soon as you can. So remember, if you want to keep it hopping, feel free. Let's pull the elbow in. Twist. Good. Feeling great. Stay with me. Think strong. Think steady. Excellent. Give me 2 more. Walk or jog. Breathe. Nice job, you guys. So let's move on. We're gonna take a little side to side here, picking it up. Now, if you're hopping this, you can do a little side to side hop here. Either one, whatever's working for you. So as we do that little hop or tap, I want you to start to bring the arm into it. Yeah, either version. Make it work. You got it. Take that arm up, down. Now, if you don't want to hop, see if you can give me a little bit more high-low action. Get the heart pumping a little more. Good. Now, we're going to take it to single tempo. Out and over, little circle. If you're jumping, I want to see single tempo right here. Push, push. Make it as big as you can on the floor. There we go. There's my single tempo down without the impact. So you're swimming the arms back. You're pushing through the outside of your hips. Careful if you're jumping. Keep it going. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, breathe. Good job. Catch your breath. Back to your walk or your jog. We got the left foot leading. You good? You with me? We feeling strong? Excellent. So remember, anytime you need to jump out for water, you're more than welcome. Let's move on from here. So we're gonna keep the feet going. We're gonna take them wide and narrow. You jog, same thing. Think two tires, come back to the center. Wide, wide, together, together. Good. Out, out, in, in. Now, let's get the upper body going. You know we gotta throw it in there. We're just gonna start to turn the body side, center, so it's just a little twist. Now if you're on the rebounder and this throws you off balance, don't add the twist. Please stay safe. So it's just wide and narrow, turning through the ribs. I'm also shifting my focus. See how that feels to you. Good. Three more. Two more. One more. Hold. Just breathe. Good. Let's do a little heel dig to the front. Here, here, or here. Press, press. Good. Let's pull the arms down a little more. Push, push. So I'm coming in and out of high low. You're staying where you need to stay. Good. That's it. Now let's take it out to the side of the body. Give me four straight front. Four, three, two, four side. Four front. You got it, side. You ready for twos? Two front, two side. Two front, two side. Do it again. Front, side, front. Walk or jog, let's go. Bring it back. Beautiful, good. Take those feet out and in. Here or with a jump. Now, give me a little jump rope with that upper body. Circle it out. Uh-huh. Now watch me once. I'm gonna turn to the corner, to the other corner. Here or here. Low, higher impact. Four more here. Three more here. Two more. Watch me once for low. Singles. Or high. Come on, keep that circle going with those arms. Keep your rope going. We got this. Four more. Now notice my eyes are staying straight on. You don't have to look side to side that quick. Last set. Walk or jog it. Bring it back. Good. Doing great, you guys. Let's keep going. Keep breathing. We're gonna go back to our heel digs. I'm gonna start low hip impact first. Forward. Forward. Good. Take it out to the side. So remember, a lot of this is repetitive on purpose. We're just trying to stay in that cardio zone. Take it forward, give me four of them. Open side. To the front four again. Side. Give me two. Feel that high energy, two to the front. Two side. Two front. Two side. Do it again, front. Good job. All right, let's get ready. Tap hopping it first. Out, in, or hop it. Circle those arms. Good. Get ready. Single it out for me. Here or here. Circle from those elbows. Beautiful. Good. Bring the feet straight on. Here, 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 here. Arms. Take them on guard. Yes. Reach those arms up to the ceiling. Pull it out. Just a reminder. You know this is gonna go faster, right?
Thighs.
Four more. Three. Two more. Last set. Basic walker jog. Take it in. X arms start up. Push, press. Good. This is like cheerleader arms. Yes, we're cheering ourselves on because we're almost done. Hurrah. I was not a cheerleader, but I can imagine. Virginia, pom-poms in your hands right now. We're getting excited. Finish line is in sight. Four, three, I'm your cheerleader. Two, one more up and down. March or jog. Bring it in. Just breathe. So I'm kind of doing a little scissor. If you're walking, stay in place. Breathe. Just breathe. Uh-huh. You feel good still? I want you to feel good. Take it down if you need it. Take a break when you need to. Give me a step. We're going to cross in front. One, two, three, step. Foot crossing in front. Just to mix it up. Why not? We're coming down the other side of the mountain. We were pushing the heart rate up. Now we're letting it come down. Just breathe it out. If you're on that bounder, stay close. Still want you to take things down a little bit. Good. Two more. Last set, down and back, please. March it. Now I want everybody back to a little march. So we're gonna start calming down. Woo, how you feel? Did we get a good cardio workout in today? I did, hope you did. Hope you weren't just watching this. That's what my mom likes to do. She just watches the video. And then she yells at the screen and says, I'm not gonna do that. Like Peanut, kind of. Peanut just doesn't yell at me. She just lays there and looks at me like I'm crazy. Just keep breathing. Taking it down, good. Let's add the arms. We're gonna inhale, just stretch overhead. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Lift, push down. One more. Let your arms just drop all the way down by your sides. Keep marching. You can inhale, squeeze your shoulders up. Exhale, drop. Inhale, squeeze. Two more. Good. One more time. Awesome. Let's take the arms behind the back. Open up your chest, reach behind you, take it down. So you can keep your feet a little closer to the floor. We're still marching to that beat because it's infectious, but keep your feet low. Inhale and exhale. One more time. Inhale, take it back. Now take your hands in front of you. Do the same thing. Forward. Pressing round, inhale, lift. Two more. One last time. Take it side to side here. Still moving to the beat, keeping it small. Good. Nice and gentle, just letting you calm down. Just give me a little shoulder roll. Good. Well, I certainly had more fun being on the treadmill. I hope you did too, you guys. Let's just finish with a little side stretch and one for the back. Steady your feet, reach your right arm out and over. Come center, other side out and over. Good, let's bend the knees, take the hands on top of the thighs. Knee inhale, big exhale arch. Do it again, inhale. Exhale, arch. One more time, inhale, roll all the way up. Take your hands right behind your hips. Press your pelvis forward, keep your legs straight. Extend back. Lift up, do it again, exhale. Walk it out, grab some water, towel off. Thank you so much for joining me for this cardio session today, guys. I look forward to sweating with you again soon. Thank you. And Peanut says, great job, everybody. Keep it up. I'll cheer you on.